Oh shit. Hey everybody. For a while we're going to actually have commentary again, besides from occasional little push to talks. Hang on a second. Where are ye, ye bastard? There. Okay, did I go down to yours? Yeah, I did. It's been... It's been something. Let's put it that way. It's been something the last few days. Oh yeah, I can summon dudes. Get him, dude. My dude's better than your dude. Mainly because he just fucking BT big boots everybody. Fucking battle domes. Oh, goddamn, I've been playing Dragon's fucking Dogma so much. I'm sitting here pushing B trying to pick up items. God damn it. So, yeah, I've been... Oh yeah, okay, I gotta remember what all I was doing with this fucking mod. But, yeah. So, they had to move now. Well, I basically got evicted from my room because some old people got that which shall not be named. Hitting B, trying to pick items up because goddamn. But, yeah. But yeah. First a few old people got the thing. And we were evicted from our corner end room. A few rooms up the hall, and they put up a temporary wall, and here. Silver Knight set. Oh. The Opus of Allegiance. Beckon Praxos to the player. The fuck is Praxos? But, yeah. Oh, Magarol. Okay, no, it's Domnall of Xena. Oh, you're the Awestone guy for the. I can't upgrade my Estus flask anymore, though. But, Master key, huh? Max FP, max FP. Nullifies fall damage, increases physical damage. Huh. But, yeah, a few days after that, so, you know how I was bitching at one point in one update that there were rooms in the center hall that they wouldn't use because, well, the state wouldn't allow them to use the rooms at their facility because reasons, because Michigan's retarded. You know, they're out of state. Yeah, you can't have patient. You can't unless you pay this. And it's like, how about you suck a dick and stay out of, you know, business? Oh, wait, you can't because it's a blue state. That's why. Anyway. We have nothing there. But. So. I'm in one of those center rooms now. Because more old people got that thing we got sent. You know. And, well, my roommate's gone, so Dan went on his merry way via Greyhound bus back to wherever the fuck his hippie ass came from. Had like a, the last two roommates I had have been an old man druggie, white old man who used to fucking do all the drugs and fucking listen to goddamn, his radio was always playing either country music or gangster rap. And then when he got moved, or left, or whatever his stick was, Dan came in, and it was basically an old, you know, a 40, 50-some-year-old hippie. He's in his 40s or 50s, I don't know what, but this younger guy, and he just, it's fucking hippie. Okay. Me already having problems trying to figure out what the fuck to do. And now I get to walk in here. Hey, Henri. Oh shit, didn't mean to do that. Yeah, it won't let me. Why am I trying to? Henri, how'd you die? What? Oh yeah, the arrow attack. Oh, you are made out of, oh god, she's made out of fucking paper mache, isn't she? Okay, this isn't Dragon's Dogma, Jack. I know you've been playing it for a long, long time in this last week. But this isn't Dragon's Dogma. Henri, please chug your fucking goddamn Sunny D. I died. Okay. So, at least I can attempt this as often as I need to. Maybe I should take the armor off for something with other than item discovery on it. But I'm a Viking. Damn it. Pillage! Okay, that's better than... I can shoot little blue things into the air too, bitch. See? Stop dodging me! Please get away from that. So I can't allow Aldrich the God's Asshole Eater to fire arrow moves at all. In a way, this is going to be an RNG fight. I have to spam out my little blue balls of seeking. Okay. You do that. No. Damn it. Why me? Stop it. Why? I'm gonna sit here and shoot fucking soul waves, fucking soul spheres at you. Over and over and over and over and over again. I mean, this is only version 1.91. The last version I played, whenever you beat a boss, you got the memory of the boss, and would be able to, like, reset and refight it again. No, Aldrich. That's a bad... No, Aldrich, stop it. Aldrich, God damn it. Killed it. Henri, I killed it. Damn it. Come on, you could have at least given me the souls for getting the killing blow. Dick. Are you serious? Henri! Stop face tanking the fucking arrow splooge. This is not a bukkake party. Despite what Aldrich is. I get it. He decided he was gonna eat people, and then he turned into fucking chocolate pudding. And decided to crawl up Gwendolyn's asshole. Yes, Aldrich. That, I do that. Ow. No, what? Oh, Henri. Henri, please use an SS flask. Shoot it at me. Yes, me. Because I know well enough to run the fuck away. Stop ever so slightly inching your way out of the way of my attack. That goes through pillars. You're fucking kidding me. That goes through... I know his weapon can knock down pillars, but really, you're just gonna let the fucking soul bitch go through fucking pillars too? What, you know, what's the point of cover? Playing Call of Duty now? Just give Aldrich a fucking heartbeat sensor on his fucking staff.
Oh, I thought we should go with the
God fucking damn it, you bullshit-ass piece of fucking shit. Stop inching ever so slightly out of the way of my attack. I was running parallel to that. Aldrich can ever so slightly just move and it completely avoids my attack. Yet I'm running fucking parallel to it. Sprinting, mind you, parallel to it. And I still get hit. And you know they don't fucking lead their shots. Granted, the fucking lock-on function doesn't lead to goddamn shot either. Henri, fucking do something. Jesus goddamn Christ, you're pathetic. Yes, get through that quickly. I was hitting fucking be? Oh my god. Aldrich is a fucking bastard in this mod. If you can't... He's got a lot of fucking health. They put you in there. They don't let you summon. They don't let you use everything that you've been able to fucking use the entire time. And you have to worry about fucking Henri not being retarded and dying. There's so many fucking things mind missing. Right, because that reaches all the way over to where I was standing at the very side of the room. Fucking finally! Shut up, Audrey. We really have. That's a pain in the dick. I killed him that one time, but now I'm dead. Because she decided to stand in a shower of arrows. It's like, Jesus fuck. You know what? What are you? Oh, wow. You are a gentleman with a very large bow. Stop pushing B. Rafflegarf. You know, I figured there was going to be a Silver Knight to summon. Because you got the Lothric Knight and the Cathedral Knight. I didn't think it would be a bunny-eared fucking bastard with a bow. Frigid Valley Mask. Huh. Compass of the Deep. Father John? Hello. Might I say nope? I'm gonna get resonating crystal. Thank you. Aldrich, round two. Electric boogie. You fucking motherfucking cocksucker. Divine blessing.
unlocked them.
I've never really liked fighting Aldrich. Ever. Fed, you got more HP to cut through. Hey, fat. Forgot it rested at a bonfire. Oops. Ah!
Gracious let I
own. Here, take this shit-colored, covered lollipop.
Gracious let I own.
I found in the fucking sewers. Yeah, I know they changed what Graveyrant, like, how Graveyrant's crest went because of the way the warp points and everything are. They can fuck his quest up. So they, like, changed it so I think he only loots twice and then he's done. But the things like the bursting crossbow bolts and everything, you can, the bursting crossbow bolts and all that, you Goodbye. Can make yourself now. I wish they would demod it so you could actually, you know, because they changed the way the poise calculator works so that poise actually works as it, you know, is. It works as well as they got it, as they managed to get it to work, in regards to Dark Souls. Because that is when, you know, Dark Souls 1 poise made sense. If you had big poise, you know, big poise for big boys. You know, that was like the whole fucking thing was you had poise, so you had the big, grr, look at my, you know, giant iron slab of a cock that I'm going to flail about with. You know, and while you're gearing up to try to smash them with it, some little gnat can't just poke, 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 and, you know, knock you out of it. That and the way defense works. I really wish they could get it back to where defense was actually functioning right. Instead of this, oh, you get defense based on how many pieces of armor you have. It doesn't mean shit for what armor you have. all that matters is what piece of armor, you know, how many pieces of armor you have. And I think it's like, you put on, you know, like every piece of armor is worth so much in the set, and that's just like, okay, that's just a flat damage reduction, but now the only thing the other armor did was damage absorption, which is a very, very low percentage for most armors. And it's like, okay, flat damage cut, and then a small percentage gets... Yeah. You know, if I get it to a point where I'm wearing like 90 pounds of like ridiculous metal armor, I should have defense that matches 90 pounds of ridiculous metal armor. Not, you know, you have the same fucking defense as a... It's like, this guy's wearing leather. It's like, this guy's wearing leather armor, and this guy's wearing this armor, and... Oh, well, you look at that, their defense, you know, the defense rating is the same. Ah, little bitch. Little bitch bug. I was wondering when the next one of those were gonna come out. Damn son of a motherfucking bitch. God.
Agus doesn't like you. Agus doesn't like you. Agus, he doesn't like you. Agus doesn't like you. Stunlock, 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 stunlock. Can't fucking move. Can't move. Can't get away. Can't get away. Can't move.
Then there's this asshole. Are you? There, go get her. Assholes. Fascinating. Oh yeah, because that particular zone right there has the floundering fuck beast in it. Fester the Jester. Go get him, buddy. Thank you. The fuck are you? Okay. Apparently there was something up there that he really wants dead. Let's go at least check what it is. Nothing. Okay. Pretty sure this isn't... No, this is the jailbreaker key for up here. Catch you guys next time. Later.